Can you give me your name?
My name is Samuel Mendieta.
Braxton, go long.
Throw it back, dude. Throw it back.
Zane, are you good, man? Who are you throwing the ball to?
To Braxton over there. We're playing catch, but something seems off today.
Zane has never been right in the head since the first time I met him. But throughout the years, I think it's gotten progressively worse. He's so fixated with his friend Braxton, but like I've never seen him. But it seems to make him happy at least. So that's good.
Well, I guess I'll leave you to it. It seems like you're having fun, so I'll just leave you.
All right, Sam. I don't appreciate your sarcasm. Just because I hang out with Braxton more than you doesn't mean you have to get jealous.
Whatever, dude. I'll catch you later.
Braxton, why didn't you throw the ball back, man? I threw it to you and you just didn't catch it. We were supposed to be throwing it back and forth.
Sorry, dude. You seem busy with Sam. And I got distracted by that little bird over there.
Sam's making me worried. I'm not going to lie. It seems like he doesn't like you very much.
I don't think he's ever really talked to me before, to be honest. But it's cool. I don't really mind.
It's getting really late. I think we should probably start heading home.
So tell me about this friend. When did he show up?
Well, I didn't really notice him much before, but when we got into high school, I started to have a lot more classes with him.
You guys seem really close. That must be a plus.
Yeah, I'm not sure what I would do without him. So, Braxton, what do you want to do today?
I'm not really sure what I want to do today. Maybe we can go out.
I'm not sure we could go far. I still haven't convinced my mom yet, but we're getting close.
Well, you're old enough to make your own decisions. I think we should go.
Nah, that's all right. I don't want to make a fuss about it. I'll just ask Sam. And ask him if he wants to come over. Hey Sam, what are you up to right now? Do you want to come over?
A few moments later.
Dude, watch it! Braxton's sitting there!
My bad, dude. I didn't see him, just like any other time.
Dude, I heard that. That's not nice. You shouldn't ignore him.
So Sam, it seems like you've been very distracted today. Why is that?
Well, to be honest, I haven't been completely honest with you. And the truth is, Braxton was a real person, but ever since the accident, I haven't been able to look at Zane the same.
Dude, Zane, you should ask Sam to bring us some food. I'm starving, and he has a car, so you should ask him.
All right, it's worth a try. Dude, Sam, we're starving. You should bring us some food.
I mean, just give me a second to relax. I just got here.
6.5 hours later.
All right, dude, I guess I'll go get you some food. I'll get you your usual, and for Braxton, I guess you can just eat the fries. Fine, I guess I'll get some for Braxton, but you're gonna have to pay me back sometime.
Tell me about the accident. It doesn't seem like you talk about that very often.
Well, it just seems a little more private more than anything, so...
Well, don't feel pressure to talk about it. You don't have to if you don't want to.
Dude, it's been way too long. Where's Sam? I'm gonna die with starvation if he doesn't get back soon.
I'm sure he'll be back soon. Just give him a minute.
Bro, it's been way more than a minute. You should give him a call.
He's not answering his phone, but no rest. I'm sure he'll be back in a minute.
What if we just go get our own food? Like, nobody's home and the keys are just right there. It's only a couple miles down the road.
Dude, you won't believe how long the line was today. Zane? Zane? Where are you, dude? I guess it would be better if I talked about the accident.
Only if you want to.
I want to say it was about 2 years ago. Zane and Braxton were coming over for a New Year's party. I should have known it was dangerous to drive around that time. There's a lot of drunk drivers. Zane was driving and they got hit by a truck and Braxton went flying because he didn't have a seatbelt on for some reason. And the doctors tried everything, but sadly it didn't help. All right, Zane, pick up your phone, dude. You have a phone for a reason, man. I gotta hurry. I can't let him get hurt again. Not again.
It seems like everything's closed right now. I'll just take you back to the football field or whatever.
Fine, dude, but I'm starving. You're gonna have to feed me at some point.
Oh, there's Zane.
Zane, dude.
Dude, Zane, where are you? I just saw you here, man.
Well, Sam, that's enough for therapy today. Did you remember to take your medicine today?
What do you mean by medicine? I just took it for Zane.
It's all right if you haven't taken your medicine yet. Make sure to take it later. This is day 214 of working with Sam. He still thinks that Zane is there and that me, Braxton, is dead. It's all right, though. This makes therapy easier. All right.
right, Sam, that's enough free time for today.
Well, what about Zane?
Oh, he'll catch up with us later.
All right.
Okay, Sam, this is day 214 of therapy. Can you tell me your name?